Alrighty, and back again from Baldur's Gate to Throne of Bhaal for people watching from YouTube, people in the stream. I, well, just started a few seconds after I finished the other one. So, let us return, still in the temple, there's some stuff to collect, but I think we should take out the flame elementals before doing anything too... anything too fancy. So we'll go with that. And don't have any more swords, damn it. And we can just rest up anyway, most likely. But what the hell, I reckon we can just manage with the rest of our summons. So let's just get that out. Okay. Perfect.
I shall go forth at your command.
God, it's so cheesy. Alright, another aerial servant, and let's see.
What
okay. Okay, more monster something, why not? There we go, and also get that. And we should have defensive harmony, or did I get rid of that actually? Whoops. Ah, whatever, just get the skins just in case. Actually, we got one of them there, perfect. Alright, but that's right, we'll get the stone skin there as well. Perfect. Perfect. Well, that should make a bit of difference. Yeah, now it's a quick save and get the hell out of there. Well, get towards the top left anyway. Perfect.
Duty call for the good.
That certainly sounds mighty stepping around like that with giant footstep sounds. Oh, quite fearsome indeed. Actually, I'm pretty sure there are meant to be some traps here. But yeah, she's detecting them, should be just fine. Where the hell are the fire guys? Oops, no, stay back. There we go. Perfect. No, whatever. Anyway, hopefully these guys can keep them busy while we take them out. Wait, did you just say no? For fuck's sake. I wonder what I'm going to need to take him out. Plus 3 maybe? I don't know. Actually, let's just take out the other stuff first. And wow, okay, they are going to town on these things. Maybe I should have got Mordecai's sword after all. Well, we'll get these summons in just in case. Okay. Ah, god damn it. Oh, they're probably going after the MX. Oops, let's go for the Burning Man first. I guess Yaga's not going to do much. Damn it. What is he using? Plus 1, no wonder. Wait a minute, didn't he have plus 2? Okay, I guess I, yeah, whatever, just give that to him. Okay, and he's got plus 1. I'm gonna get him plus 2. He's using plus 2. She is about to run out, actually. Get it to use that. Okay, here's another stack. There we go. Hopefully that should work. How the hell could elementals get so scared? I don't know. Now, let's see. Is it all they're going to be effective? Actually, hang on a sec. Weapon. Ah, okay, so plus 2 is ineffective as well. Well, actually not, fuck it, let's just get him into melee, why not? There we go, let's just get everyone to pile on. Screw it. We'll take a bit of damage, but nothing we can't handle. Bam. Easy. Anything else? I wonder, oh shit indeed. Thank god that didn't do any damage. Jesus, I wasn't expecting to encounter all that. Oh, for fuck's sake. Alright, well, this shouldn't take much damage from that. There we go, and Huh. Well, that would have been a pain in the ass if I initially counted them like that. Oh well. Down they go. So, what have we got? Got some stuff there. Oh, that's right, a Wyvern head from our own Wyvern. Ooh, and a couple of fancy magical items. Perfect, which she can't identify to save her life. Well, you can have that. Ravager and Amulet of the Master Harper, eh? Alright, I'll be sought after by both thieves and bards. Different reasons, but whatever. Anyway. 20% to find traps and pick locks, that's not bad. And a free +3 bonus to AC, so only usable by the Bard and Thief. And immune to silence, that's not bad, although I'm not really sure how useful that really is, but she's already got this though. Immune to poison, yeah. I think this will be a bit better. So what is it again? Find traps, pick locks, and bonus to AC. Immune to poison. Yeah, I think that'll be much better, so we'll just put that in there. Ah, shit. Actually, what's this thing? Oh, Shield of Harmony. Oh, and I keep forgetting we actually do have these other spells. Well, I kind of want to hold on to this other stuff. She doesn't really need arrows. How much does that weigh? Apparently that's weightless. Well, I don't ever seem to use that. Does anyone else seem to have slots? Nope. Yeah, that's well... I suppose I could just get rid of one of these bags. Yeah, we just go, just give that to her. So what is this thing? Ravager +4. Actually, no, wait a minute. No, I'll give that to... to him. He seems to have excess space. Anyway, what is this thing? Taking the blood-soaked shaft of this weapon in hand brings a sudden chill along your spine. The origins of this gruesome halberd are unknown, although the very sight of it has been known to strike terror into the heart of an opponent. Cloak of Fear twice per day, and it's a halberd. Well, not bad, but drilled, I guess she can't use it, and I don't think I'd want her to use it either, since she's already got a +5 weapon. Stuff the magi strikes is +5, and yeah, it'll sell for a bit. So there you go. Wait a minute, why the hell do we have that there? There you go, take that. Speak your mind. Actually, what the hell, we've got plenty of potions, we might as well make use of them. Perfect. And what do you know, we can actually level them up. My god, we actually get a proficiency slot. Can we go to +3? No, of course not. Actually, what does he have again? He's got... Customer, yeah, that's right, +5. So I don't think we'll ever want to really, well, switch from that, to be honest. Yeah, I suppose it could go for two-handed weapon style. I mean, normally it's not a great idea to go with it, but, I mean, he's never going to switch to anything else, so... Yeah. Can't get him to that. Bastard sword, sword, blah blah blah. Nah, I don't think so. Katana, maybe? But it'll only be +1, though, that's the issue. Well, okay, I suppose that'll probably be powerful if I do that, so let's just do that. +2, two-handed weapon style, huzzah. An ability ease, let's have a look. Deathblow, Pentax, really? Summon Diva? It's interesting, I thought you needed to be a priest to do that. Warcry, hardness. Power attack, what's this, smite? Oh, bah. Yeah, I'll just go with that, I suppose, although... Oh no, it's 10th level to... Ah, fuck, I think we'll just go with the... I think we'll just go with Whirlwind Attack. Keep forgetting I have these special abilities as well, for that matter. But anyway, just go with that, perfect.
I am duty calls, I see, yes.
Okay, well that's that, I think. Oh, actually, no, there was another thing there. New problem. And of course, who to think that would be trapped, eh? There we go. So what have we got here? Oh, actually, no, there was another heart there. So what is it? Beating heart, covered with rubies, human hearts, blah, blah, blah. Okay. Got a Bag of Plenty as well. Wow, okay, that sounds pretty good. Plus one sling bullets. Yep, I think I could agree to that. Which means we can give the excess ones to her. Perfect, and everyone else should have melee except for her. Actually, maybe we can improve this to a plus two. That'd be pretty good. Now, what else do we have? Yaga-Shura's journal. Large volume is almost too large. Wait a minute, help. It doesn't weigh that much, but anyway. Too large to comfortably carry, but in giantish hands would likely be little other than a small journal. Its scribbled contents were made with an unsteady hand, and written in giantish, but are still largely legible, some interesting notes contained within. So, finally found the little human, Bhaalspawn, who's been evading me for 2 weeks in the Kalim Desert. Was almost ashamed to eat his heart, but rules are rules. The wraiths that were loaned to me turned out to be useful. I have the old hag's heart now. Ah, okay, that's the other one. And she's helpless against Yaga-Shura. Foolish, presumptuous woman. May she rot in that infernal swamp of hers. Most of the spawn that were left are collected in Sardush now, where we want them. Only a few stragglers to pick off once the city walls are overcome, which is only a matter of time. Ila Sera was chosen to be the one to go after the powerful Bhaalspawn, the straggler. What is her name? Sturroka? Yaga-Shura should have been the one chosen. The fool would have stood no chance. But now's not the time to disobey orders. Orders from where, I wonder? Yaga-Shura can bide his time. The remainder of the journal contains information on the gatherings of Yaga-Shura's army, various tactical matters which, while interesting, are not particularly relevant. Saves them from having to write about it either, for that matter. Well, I suppose it'll sell, maybe? I'm not really sure if we can sell that, but yeah, there we go, got the other beating cut, easy. Stand ready. I believe there was, yep, that thing to gather as well. What is it? Ah, for fuck's sake. Oh, and it's trapped as well. Well, just as well he couldn't do anything there. There we go. Okay, ooh, down to 200 sword and more scraps. Of course I can't identify. It's probably on plus one anyway. Crappy ring. Gem. Not sure why I'm even trying with that, but anyway. And plus handed sword too. Actually, I'll just give that to here. So what is this? Stone Golem page. Appears to be torn from a larger work, although incomplete, seems to describe how to summon a golem made out of stones. So we can't use that there. I'm assuming we'll probably get that combined with that to get a stone golem rather than a crappy clay golem. So we'll just put that there. Perfect.
I am yours to direct, my friend.
I think that is that now. I don't think there's anything else really we can do. No more doors. Yeah. Doesn't look like it. And also, apologies if I seem to stammer a bit earlier on. But anyway, playing and commentating is still a bit of a finicky thing to do, even given how long I've been doing it for. But anyway, whatever, let's just get the hell out of there. Oh, wait a minute, is this... Oh. Okay, on the map it shows it is open. Interesting. Well, what the hell, let's see what happens if we try to go to it. I mean, it doesn't really matter much anyway, but curious how it could show that on the map and not show it... Well, still shows that it's impassable if I mouse over it. Let's just find out, shall we? And that's still impassable. Unless... Nope. Yeah, well, at least they're puffing around, I suppose. Now, that is that. Just wait for them to slowly make their way across. Oh, right, yes. Oh, yeah, I have to make sure I don't run through the... Oh, actually, I can run through the middle of that. It's, yeah, that little pool that I have to watch out for. New problemo, and wait a minute, maybe I should be using the, can I use the travel... Actually, I don't think I can. Whatever, let's just get out of there. It shouldn't be, that hard, and, I'm on, hurry up, you bastards. There we go. skirting on the edge of danger, just the way we like it. Can't combine that or that. Of course. And ah, damn it.
I approve heartily of the path that has been taken so far. The good has been upheld.
Indeed. Anyway, I actually need to go for just a minute, but I'll be back in about 5 minutes' time, so if you just excuse me. If you're watching this on YouTube, yeah, just fast forward like 5 minutes in the future, should be just fine. So I'll see you in just a minute. Okay, that's better. Alright, well, let's just get that out of the way. I love streaming this stuff live. Anyway, hopefully I didn't lose anyone from the stream. Just came back. Just needs to go for a minute. But anyway, we are back and we are out of here. Perfect. Damn it. Yeah, that's better. What the? Oh. Yeah, whatever. Yes, my smooth tongue tonight. What is it? I know there is much that is uncertain in your destiny. Even the gods cannot say what lies ahead for you, for us. Have you given much thought to our future? God, he sounds so bloody insecure. Anyway, let's see. Take things as they come. Fuck it, let's a sage's doubt, I suppose, yeah. There we go, why do you ask? I do not presume to know what lies ahead, Sturroka, and if it is within my power, I'll ever remain by your side. But such a choice, but such choices may not be ours to make, my lady. We are among the most powerful beings to currently walk the realms. Now a bit of his insecurity seems to be vanishing at least, but anyway. I far exceeded all but the greatest knights of the Order of the Radiant Heart. Such awesome power comes grave responsibility. and profitability. I cannot help but wonder what role they could imagine for me when I return, and I fear they will not approve of my relationship with a child of Bhaal. Are you saying we should end our relationship, Anomen? Nay. I'll hold you close for as long as I can, if it's possible. Okay, but now we have legendary people, forces aligning against us. Yep, we get it. Let's see. Ah, well, they'll overcome any obstacle. Your words are noble but naive. Love is everything to me, Sturroka. But what is that in the face of your destiny? You are a shaper of history. Perhaps even someday you'll become a god. Can you truly say you would give that all up for me? We shall see, eh? I'm not asking you to make a decision, Sturroka. I pray you never have to choose. But I want you to be ready should that decision ever come. I should speak no more of this. You alone can decide the path of your future when the time comes. Oh, and also let me know what you think of my narration and voicing of the different characters as well, especially if you want me to continue with that. Let's see, can we actually just get out of there? I think we can, just get to the pocket plane. I don't know if we'll be forced to return there or not, but we might as well see what Kaspinar can forge for us before we forge ahead ourselves. There we go. In fact, let's just rest up. Perfect. God, this bastard's really annoying, but whatever, we'll deal with him, I suppose. There we go. Perfect. Oh, right. Okay, let's just talk to him. There we go. Go ahead. Oh, Jesus Christ. Anyway. Let's see. Ah, okay, yep, so we need that. Ravager. Serpent Shaft. Okay. Okay. Flail. Three heads, poison, four heads. Now I won't bother with that just yet. What else? Okay. Ah, here we go. King's Tear, 10 miles of your bag, much better. Ah, perfect. Sure, go ahead. Perfect. God, that voice is so annoying. There we go. Perfect. So now we got a +2 bag, yep. Perfect. So we don't even need that, actually. There we go. Okay. Alright, I have to go through that again, just to find out what else he has. Alright, let's go ahead. Yes, yes, yes. Come on. No. Oops. Stone Golems. Ah, here we go. Stone Golem Page. 2000 GP. Yes, do it. Perfect. I mean, they certainly know Cromwell, that's for sure. There we go. Stone Golem. 16. Yeah, that's good. Perfect. Alright, well, anything else, I wonder. Okay. Oh no, it doesn't have a list. Ah, that's right, go ahead. God damn it. Why did they give him that voice? Alright, what else do we have? Blah, blah, blah. Oh, wait a minute. Did I miss something there? Recipe. Oh, okay, yeah, so you can improve it further. No problem, eh? Alright, what else do we have? Circlet of Nephril and Bronze Ion Stone for mages. I think we might have actually gotten rid of the Circlet of Nephril from Baldur's Gate 2. Who to think it'd be bloody useful, but anyway. Okay. Blah, blah, blah. Ah, here we go. Oaken Ring and Nymph's Tear. Ah, okay, so we need an Oaken Ring as well. If you do not know, who cares? Alright. Really? What about the bloody Balloclaw? Really? Okay, well, I guess. What's this? Oh, right. Huh, interesting. I guess the Balloclaw. Well, I guess we won't be able to use it just yet then, it seems. Anyway, well, can we at least choose where to teleport to? And actually, we probably should go to the door, actually, first. Which is over here. Yeah, perfect. So can we just choose to go back into Saradush, I wonder? Ah, here we go. It's okay, I'm outside of Saradush, and we should go to Saradush, so... Actually, we've got a merchant outside of Saradush, which we can go to instead, now that I think of it. So what if we just say outside of Saradush? Yeah, I think that should do the trick. Yep. Perfect. Oh, that's right, we still need to return to that forest before we return to the siege site, or whatever. Wait, is that guy gone? Ah, oh no, there he is. Perfect. His fancy pants name. Okay, well, let's sell some stuff. Okay. Blah, blah. Got all these heal. You know what? Fuck it. I think I'll actually sell a few things. Yeah, there we go. We don't need all of those potions. I think superior healing will be superior, so hold on to that though. Probably should put that in the bag now that I think of it. Won't buy our beating hearts though. Wait, what is she? Oh, okay. Whatever. Yeah, let's see. Okay, get rid of this. Meh. I don't think Husbana mentioned anything about that, so we'll just get rid of this shit. Perfect. Oops. Huh, probably don't really need that either, now that's been mentioned. Some of this stuff does look pretty fancy. Actually, now if we don't need it, we don't need it. Perfect. Hmm. I guess that doesn't sound too bad. Get rid of. Actually, I'll keep that just in case. We don't need all of these, though, that's for sure. 75 of them, I suppose we'll sell off 20. Just in case. Hold on to the other stuff though. Oops. God damn it, all this clicking. I think some people actually play clicking games. Seems pretty silly to me, but well, whatever. Saw a trailer for rather, or should I say, I saw a shameless trailer for an interesting clicker game called Sakura Clicker, and it was definitely shameless. I'll give them that. Actually, wait, did I select the wrong stuff there? Price? Ah, oh, okay, no, never mind. Yes, King of Shameless, actually. Whoops. Anyway, oh, okay, I can't actually sell that thing on its own. That's good. So, price zero. Good. Okay, well, let's just open it up and sell off something or other. Okay, Dragon's Bane. We'll keep that just in case. Now, we'll sell off this, though. And this. And this, funnily enough. That, more two-handed swords, daggers, short swords. Wow, no shortage of those. 18,000, definitely was worth holding on to them. Oh yeah, that's right, that's a spare quarter stuff. Long sword, dragon's breath. Yeah, I'll keep that just in case. I think we'll hold on to this though. They won't even sell for much, for God's sake. The Wyvern's head is worth more than a freaking Bellows Claw. How does that make any sense? We'll get rid of that though, and maybe this can be combined with something else, I don't know. Probably not though, I don't think Caspar mentioned anything about that. What else do we have? Got that. Okay, we'll sell this other stuff as well. And of course we can't sell that. Pitch material. Okay. I think I'll hold on to that though. Oh, wait a minute. I believe we've still got some stuff in this bag of holding. Yep. Plus two, really? I really don't need that? Apparently not. And that's not too bad, I don't really need that though, and hold on to that just in case. plus two, so that's got, okay, minus one armor class, and we've got a horn as well, which for some reason I haven't really done too much with. What does it actually do? Ah, okay. Well, meh. I think we might sell that. So what is this actually? So that's minus one. What about that existing armor? Minus two. Minus two. Ah, okay, full plate mail, but he's got pretty good protection, so. And a couple of other things that compensates, and. I wonder if we can give her some armor, maybe. Oh no, can't because of that. This is one, and. I suppose we can. Oh no, wait a minute, we've got. Plus one. Okay, so. I think we'll hold that as spare for Sturroka or someone else. So I think we can afford to get rid of the Ruranax horn perfect. I think that should be it.
Really it is.
Indeed. Oh, can't it really? Whatever. Hopefully it'll be worth holding on to in that case. Perfect. Okay, and that is that. Deep into evil's heart. So we can go to the siege camp now. Also got a Watcher's Keep, I don't really feel like going there at the moment. Probably won't actually finish that before the end of the game, but we'll see what happens. In any case, go to the Forest of Mir space station. Sounds like a plan. Okay, are we going to encounter any other undead beasties, I wonder? Well, probably not, unless if there's maybe something that respawns, but yeah, I doubt it. Yeah, doesn't seem to be anything there. Yeah, everything's already dead. We got new problemo, so I think she's going to be up here. So we need to give her the hearts. Take out. Oh! I'll be damned. Yeah, give her the hearts, and then we can take out Yaga-Shura. Look at him go. Bam. They're not so tough. Come on, there we go. Perfect. And they're not even hitting us. Amazing. Oh, well, sucks to be them. Down they go. Perfect. Now what else do we have? Oh, of course, got more gems and a bit of money because... indeed, because undead really need the money to buy snacks and such. But anyway, whatever, let's just talk to her. Oh, for fuck's sake. There we go. Okay, yep, two hearts. Mm-hmm. Okay, perfect. Seems to be no shortage of characters that talk in third person in these games. But anyway. And there, it be done. A simple thing it is, the boy's heart is cold now, as cold as his mother's old heart. Wow, drama. You'll hurt my boy, won't you? No, what has Nihili done? My poor boy, this born child will hurt him. What the hell did she think we were going to do? Nihili must stop, sir. I don't understand. The witch has her heart back. Why is she not nicer to us? What? Oh, yes, I see. Uh-huh. Thank you, Boo. Boo is so smart. Come, spirits of the glader. Great, here we go again. Come, woodsies of the forest. We must protect my boy, my precious Yaga-Shura. Well, who to think? Another undead battle and... Oh, I see. Okay, we're going to go to battle that. And everyone else can just pile on Nihili. A vortex spider net. More shambling mounds. Ah, oh, goddammit, I should have suspected there was going to be a boss battle of some description. Ah, well, that's alright. We'll use our abilities, actually. Whirlwind check. Power attack. And he's got nothing. She's got... she get her to use a power attack. She is effective. Just gets his greater evasion and... Oh, shit, why is she there? Oops. Wait a minute. Oh, damn it. Yeah, something tells me we'll, yeah. whatever. Let's just cast Dispel Magic. Hopefully that should do the trick. There we go, and yeah, I know she's wounded, but that's right. We'll give her the Boots of Speed. He can use the Potion of Superior Healing. Yeah, so her she could probably use with do some potions as well, for that matter. Come on, drink. There we go, perfect. Okay, I think we should be right now. Ah, goddammit, more of them getting dominated, but that's right, we use Dispel Magic. Perfect, and as for him, he actually do a little bit more of that. Perfect. How the hell is she barely injured after all that? Come on. Ouch, this is not working too well, and... yep, down he goes. Probably should actually take care of this nymph now that I think of it. There we go, and she's going to get affected by that.
I hear you well enough.
Let's see. Fucking shambling mounds. Yeah, probably I'm going to have to restart this. We'll see what happens, but... wait, is Nailie dead? Oh, she's dead! Okay, we might actually have a chance, and of course it didn't work. Damn it. German, German. Oh, I forgot to give them the iron skins. Whoops. Well, this is going to be annoying. Try again, I suppose. Assuming the vortex spider is going to be a bit trickier, I don't know. Actually, what the hell, let's just get her into melee combat. There we go. See how she likes that. Huh. Actually managed to do this without any preparation. Whoops, didn't mean to select her though. Ah, for fuck's sake. Oh, wait a minute, did I just want to? Yeah, it just has someone chunk there. Ah, well, it was worth a shot, I suppose. Whoops. And, oh yeah, that was the last quick save. Oh, well, at least we had an auto save. Thank God for that. Okay. Well, what the hell, at least at least I'll know what to do next time. There we go.
So be it.
Yeti, so probably have to contend with the same spawn again, but that's alright. Nothing we can't handle. It's the boss fight. That's going to make things a bit trickier. So yeah, presumably she turned on us because she started to care for her son once again once she got her heart back. Correct me if I'm wrong, but I think that's what happened. Anyway, whatever, let's get our guys into position. Once again, she should have... yep. Plenty, plenty greats. Well, the plan right now is to just hack and slash these bastards to pieces. There we go. Yeah, down there you go. Perfect. Okay, perfect. Now, what do we have here? Money and a scroll of protection from magical energy, I believe. Which I believe she has already got, yep. No problemo. Okay, well, what the hell, let's get some summons in. Eventually. There we go.
What is it now?
Yeah, probably should go all out, really. Go for a diva. Go for a filamidol, and also get the swords as well. What the hell, I might as well get another sword actually. And you know what, I think we could do with a third sword, funnily enough. There we go, okay. Not have enough of these swords. Actually, you know what the hell, let's go for that. Let's go for a couple of buffs, why not? That. And damn it, who did I give? Oh, whatever, they get the skins on anyway. Ah, she's one of defensive harmony, of course. Oh, whatever, we'll cast the skins first. There we go. Defensive harmony. Perfect. Wait a minute, where's the ah, there it is. No problem. Okay, that should do the job of filling up their character portraits with status effects. You'll love it. Alright, let's see how that goes. Oops. Okay, perfect. Oh, for fuck's sake. Alright, fine, we'll bring her up in that case. Okay. Oh, we should give the guys their ranged weapons as well, actually. There we go. Okay. And back with plenty, so just stand back there, she'll go up there. Perfect. Both hearts, yep, great. Alrighty, well, let's see how this goes. Should have plenty of firepower. Great. Hopefully she's not going to get afraid or anything like that. Perfect. Okay, I think now we should be alright. Now you can have that. How the hell did he get... Oh, okay, I guess we got some experience just for giving her the stuff. Yeah, of course. No problem. Alrighty, well, Naya's going to be the main target. And... Oh my god, the swords get slowed down as well. Ah, well, that's alright. They'll tank the damage just fine. Perfect. Alright, actually, let's just go for... I suppose this, why not? See how that works. And... go for that as well. Probably should use Holy Power at some point, actually, but anyway. Let's see, we'll go for... I think we lost at least one of the summons. Actually, maybe not. Doom, maybe? Doom. But why not? Good, that didn't do too much, really. Howdy. Oh, whatever, let's just take her out. Whoa. Jesus, the screen is shaking pretty fiercely. Yeah, I think we actually lost one of the swords. What do you know? Really? The Earth Elemental got knocked down? Are you kidding me? God. Oh, well, whatever. And we'll level him up once we finish the fights. Because why not? Come on. Actually, what the hell? Let's just get him to melee, actually. Okay, perfect. So, what are we actually attacking? Now we'll just get him to focus on this. Since it's closer. Oh, what do you know? Oh, there we go. Back up and running. Easy. And this nymph is just going to do nothing. Oh no, no, she's still got spells to cast. There we go. Should take care of it. What the hell is that? Oh, entangled. Ah, oh, for fuck's sake, really? Alright, it will disentangle him in that case. Perfect. Actually, oh, he doesn't have any fucking abilities. That's right, we'll get him to do that. Get him to do... don't need that, okay. Perfect, alright, let's take out the last of them and be done with it. Perfect, and I think that is that. Bit of a difficult fight, but definitely achievable with a modicum of preparation. Yeah, it is. And only stuff to pick up from her, no problem there. Indeed. Come on. There we go. Alrighty. 0-0, but 3 additional hit points, really. Alright, well, let's get this, I suppose. Oh yeah, that's useless. Smite, though. Nah. Tracking, nah. Critical strike, though. Attack. I suppose it's not too bad. Yeah, I think I'll go with this though. 0-0-1-6. I suppose that's something. Alrighty, well, let's claim our reward. She had a couple of good things on her, I suppose. Alrighty, and oh, you can actually identify some of this. So what is this? Ring of Animal Friendship. Charm animal unless save us as once. Nah, I think we'll sell that. Whoops. And that, sell that too. What else do we have? Cleric staff plus 3, which is great, but we've already got much better stuff than that, so we can have that. We'll claim that. And she can have that. Perfect. Okay. Alrighty, well, it looks like Yaga-Shura should be vulnerable now, so let's just get over here. I suppose we'll just go straight to Yaga-Shura. Oh, no, wait a minute, we probably should rest up first. Then we'll go to the actual camp, because something tells me once we actually arrive there, we'll probably get into the middle of a giant battle or something like that. Let's just get him there. Not really sure why I'm still bringing that with me. Just stay over there. Heal up, and there we go. Let's go. Siege camp.
Oh. As you arrive in the clearing, the first thing that draws your attention is the plume of smoke billowing from nearby Saradush. Its walls have been breached in several places. And its utter devastation shows a city that has been completely sacked by invaders. Bodies of soldiers are everywhere, as is the stench of death. The screams of the innocent attempting to flee can still be heard. Yaga-Shura and his army are nowhere in your immediate sight.
Of course, it'll be too late. Yeah, well, we tried. We tried. So... okay, so I'm not actually going to be involved yet in a giant battle. Well, no problem, eh? Let's use that to save. 292, 21, 295. Okay, it's taking a bit of time. I'm on. God, it feels like the computer's in the 90s as well. Oh, well, whatever, let's just go and explore. Okay, something tells me I'm going to be funneled for a choke point. What the? Oh, okay. Yep, no problemo. They keep going. Oh, no! But there are Yaga-Shura soldiers coming in. Ouch. Which, for some reason, they're not turning hostile. Oh, no, now they are. Okay. Well, we managed to save a few, I suppose. I suppose that's something. And down they go. Yeah. Okay, yeah, now we're going to be involved in running a battle, so it looks like this is going to be a linear level, more or less. I wonder if these guys are even carrying anything that is actually magical. Let's find out. Nope, of course not. Shitty arrows, really? I mean, come on, the army that they're involved in, you'd think they'd be given arrows of fire at the very least. I mean, even the freaking kobolds had some fire arrows, or flame arrows, whatever. Oh, well. Actually, I think it was only the commandos that had that. Oh, whatever. Okay, Yaga-Shura's army pours towards you, led by the giant Malspawn himself, and you realize that you shall have to kill Yaga-Shura if you wish to break their ranks. If you fail to kill him soon, you may be overrun. Okay, can I do this without any, oh god. Without any... oh, there he is. Summons.
Created for me, worm. I redoubled our efforts to crush this worthless town when I heard you were within. Terror of the Sword Coast, only to find you gone. I thought I would have to content myself with slaughtering all the weakling Baldspawn in this city and forgetting about you. But here you are.
Hysterical.
I should have been the first sent after you, and now I shall prove it. Yaga-Shura shall become even greater still.
Sounds good. Alright, let's take him out. So is anyone else going to spawn in, or are we just going to get warriors? Generic warriors, oops. I wonder if we can actually do this without any summons.
No, this cannot be. I am wounded.
Yes.
Yaga-Shura cannot be defeated. Men, destroy them. Rip the hearts from their chests and make them suffer.
Oh, return reinforcements. I don't know why they didn't actually voice that, but whatever. So is he really going to retreat? No? No, he's not retreating. Good, but we do have more guys coming in, though. Okay. Okay, he's gonna die though. Yeah, well, let's use our special abilities then. It's going to be as good a time as any. Okay. What the? Oh, for fuck's sake. You have got to be. Of course, we're going to have to fight our way through, which means I should have gone to summons. Whoops. Okay, yeah, we're going to get caught. Okay, screw it, let's just reload that. Whoops. Quick save. Okay, and right, that was right before I crossed the bridge. Perfect. So there we go. I suppose I'll go with the summons in that case. Of course, he'll retreat once the battle turns against him. Alright, well, that's alright. That's alright. We'll get a whole bunch of powerful summons in. And yeah, hopefully we should be just fine in dandy. Sword, yep. Okay, perfect. Actually, I wonder if I should try the gate spell. Huh. Well, we'll have to protect our party first. So, how many do I have? 1, 2, 3. Yes. And we'll go for. Actually, didn't he have something? What the hell, aerial servant? Why not? Just wait for that to get summoned. Okay. And he'll use that. Oh, I forgot to actually cast the iron skins. Whoops. That's right. We'll cast that. Now, I think I just skipped. Oh no, there it is. Yeah, okay. Oh, and defensive harmony, of course. Well, that really matters, but whatever. Okay, and I think we should be able to get everyone affected by this.
I hear you well enough.
Actually, wait, let's just check what holy power actually does, since I keep forgetting to use it. Let's see, blah blah blah. Yeah, whatever. So it's basically another nice little buff spell. Sounds good to me. Although he's also got this actually. Let's just use that. She's got that too. And. Perfect. Okay, and. Screw it. We'll just stick with that for the time being.
What?
I approve heartily.
Okay, so now we should be able to just gate in a demon, not have to worry about him, I suppose. Whoops. Where the hell is he? Ah! Okay, so if we just do it around here, I believe. Yep, I think that should do the trick. Perfect. Ah, oh, for fuck's sake, I didn't mean to do it all the way there. Great. Oh, whatever. Oh, what the? Really? Okay then. Actually, these guys all. Ah, yeah, they've got their standard stuff set up there. Okay, we better take him out first. Great. Alright, now let's go. Jesus. Christ. Yeah, they're just gonna keep spawning in. Come on, let's just go. Actually, we better keep one of these guys behind just to distract them. Oh, right, I forgot that this thing does that area of effect damage. Whoops. Anyway, whatever, this guy can stay there. Everyone else needs to surge forward, hopefully without getting caught out by the demon. Damn it, that's kind of annoying. Blah, blah, blah. Yeah, whatever, just go. Come on. Damn it, that fucking demon. Oh my god, why is the diva skit? I don't know. Anyway, whatever, let's just go. Yes, he's wounded. Let's go. Okay, there we go. So I think now he's going to be going towards the west, if I'm not mistaken. Oh, okay, we still got the aerial server. Ah, I think we better just leave them there to tank the damage, and he's going to retreat. I think. Well, can we actually kill him here? I wonder. Nope, he actually retreated. So I think we need to go towards the west. Oh my god, go for the pit fiend, not for us. go. Hopefully they can distract him. There we go. Screw it, and we'll just have to fight our way to him, hopefully. Let's see. Oh my god, they're still going for us. And oh no, there's Yaga-Shura. We've got mage, mage, cleric. Oh, for fuck's sake. Alright. Oh, yeah, we can still do this. So I'm assuming stuff will just keep on spawning in until we basically take him out, so I think we should just focus everything on him, and maybe I should actually... So what are these? Clerics? Cleric... Oh no, it's a thief. Whoops. Okay, we'll get him to use... True Sight. We'll silence the mage. That should be the biggest target. Only got one powered silence. Alright, well, make it count. And we'll get her to... Yeah, we'll just get it to charge, why not? Indeed.
You were that foul witch, I know it. No matter. Yaga-Shura will defeat you yet.
Indeed. Anyway, good. They're silenced, and nope, they can still fucking... Oh no, they can't summon anything. Or can they? I'm not really sure. But whatever, let's just take them out. And, oh, okay, can we ignore him? Come on. Nope, she can still cast, damn it. Ah, well, he's dead, so. What the. Oh. Okay. Did it just save? Oh, it must have. Oh, here we go, it's going to transition to something else. Huh. Well, that was unexpected.
I greet you, you who are of divine blood. It is time for your education to continue.
I was kind of hoping to salvage some stuff from Yaga-Shura, but okay. Why did you drag me here?
Because you are ready, godchild. The first step towards the fulfillment of your destiny has been taken. Yaga-Shura is dead by your hand. And the forces in play now move swiftly toward conclusion. Now you must know yourself and your past to reveal your future. Listen and be judged.
I don't care to be judged by you or anyone.
I am not the judge here today. You shall test yourself.
Of course.
To look upon oneself and ask, what is my nature? One must know one's origin.
And of course, what can change the nature of a man?
Your own origin is a mystery to you, godchild. You have no beginning, and without a beginning, how can there be an ending? What do you know of your birth? What do you know of your mother? Of your life before Varian brought you to the safety of Canada? Your past unfolds. You would do well to heed it closely.
Okay, let's have a look. An air elemental? No.
I am your mother. I am Aliana, a disciple of the great lord of murder, a priestess of Baal. In the time of troubles did Baal himself come and whisper in mine ear. I was to give birth to one of the children, to you. I rose my arms up and hailed my lord of murder with great joy at my fate. Others of Baal's order took me away to hide us in the darkest temple. Away from prying eyes. Others of the children were there. And when our great Baal died, did we begin our task.
Okay. Fun times indeed.
The task was to slay her own child. Sacrifice her babe upon the bloodiest of altars.
Oh.
I would slay you, my child, so Baal could live again.
But I,
that sucks.
Several of my colleagues had discovered the location of this temple. We attacked and stopped your mother from performing the sacrifice.
We resisted. This was the will of Baal, father of my child.
They were many, and their magic was strong. We had little time. I killed the priestess.
Peace. Your mother.
Well, yeah, but she was going to kill the main character.
I rescued you and fled from the temple. Even as many other Baal-spawn babes died.
Okay, well, thankfully we survived then. That's all that matters. And away she goes.
But
Not all of us died. Some of us used the chaos to escape, to flee.
Yes, not all the Ballspawn children died that night. I saved the only one I could.
You could only save one. There was no time for more. But I was there as well.
He's not bitter at all, is he?
I chose you. I could not save both of you.
He left me behind, saving you instead. And so I fled on my own. Raised by foster parents in the Iron Throne, it mattered not. I killed Grime in the end.
Hmm. And what a difference
and
that
so
made.
Your past is made plain. Your mother, a priestess of Bhaal, killed by Grime.
Hmm. He did what he had to.
And what of your brother, Saravan? What if fate had not intervened, and Gorion had raised him rather than you? Would you have become as he was?
Nah.
Would Saravan be in your place now if but for the smallest twist of fate? Is there a debt between you then that is yet unpaid?
He actually got that one, he made his own fate. Actually. No, he made his own fate.
We are finished then. For now. Return to your cocoon flame. You will find part of it now open to you. Investigate as you wish. Consider what you have learned here today. Farewell, Godchild.
Oh, I'll consider it, alright. Bam. You suddenly know with a strange certainty that in the room beyond lies a challenge. You somehow know that. Oh, whatever. Okay, are we going to return back there or what? I wonder. Ah, there we go. It looks like the demon, I think, is dead in the top right there.
I had heard the sounds of combat and returned this way only to find the giant dead and you gone.
Ah, her and her convenient timing, eh? Yes, explain yourself.
My own escape was a narrow one. Once the walls were breached, Yaga-Shura thundered through the city almost too quickly for us to react. I tried to get the Ballspawn out, but it was too late. Yaga-Shura seemed to think you were in the city and was eager to seek you out. He slaughtered them all. And there was nothing I could do.
That doesn't sound particularly convincing. A mere handful of peasants and myself escaped the destruction and fled. I was at a loss. I had no idea where you were until I heard your battle, when I returned as quickly as I could. Sardush, destroyed. Everyone I tried to protect for so long, all dead. At least you killed Yaga-Shura. May he rot in hell as he deserves. Oh, okay. Information on Yaga-Shura's allies. Yaga-Shura did have allies. They were all the children of Bhaal, and they number amongst the most powerful of your kin in all of Faerun. Wait. Oh, okay, yeah. Actually, wait. Oh, and they're all children. Yep. Of Bhaal, that is. One of them was named Ilacera. It was she who hounded my protected Bhaal spawn earlier and forced us to flee to Sardush, but she left weeks ago and disappeared into the Elven Forests. The one I also killed. What others? My name only, so Abba, Zigal, and Sendai. They are intent on killing all other Ballspawn in the land, and with their combined power, they are unstoppable. Why are they doing this? Wish I knew. It could be that they believe they'll gain power. Perhaps they intend to become gods themselves. Regardless, they'll bring only chaos if they have their way. Let's see. Doesn't explain why blame is falling on Ballspawn everywhere. It does, actually. Ballspawn are responsible for the destruction, after all, and they spread the rumours further so that fearful and panicky people do half their job for them. Why are they... Oh, okay. Well, that put them in danger. How much are you in danger from a mob of peasants, Sturroka? Panic endangers the helpless. These are powerful Ballspawn, and together they could overwhelm even you. Okay, what am I supposed to do? You're a powerful woman, Sturroka. Hear me roar. But anyway, perhaps they might be a match for you together. But individually, you could possibly defeat them. You could stop all of this. I know of two places here in Tether where Yaga-Shura's allies have their power centered, where they are building terrible armies for whatever ultimate purpose they possess. I can show you where these enclaves are. Yes, and surely you can enter these places and attack these monsters individually. It is dangerous, but it is the only way. Okay. Rest and equipment, what am I supposed to do? I have one more ally that I can call upon, although I have been reluctant to involve him in the past. If there is a chance that all this killing can end, however, then I have little other option. He runs a monastic order in a remote village in the Kalim Desert. It will serve to both hide you from retribution, as well as serve as a base from which you can attack the enclaves of Abazigol and Sendai. Okay. I suppose I'll have to do, yes. Mark the map. So it's called Amkethrin. Go there now, speak to my friend Balthazar, and try to arrange things for you. We cannot linger here. We'll speak further in Amkethrin. Make your way there as soon as possible. Marked on your map. Careful, last hope. Okay, great. See you there. And yeah, even the demon's dead. Not bad. And so is Yaga-Shura. Perfect. I wonder if there's actually anything to salvage. I'm guessing probably not, but what the hell. Let's just take his stuff and just see what he's got. There we go, let's have a look. So he's of course got a couple of magical thingies. She can have that. What do we got? Wow, I can't even identify some of this without going for that. Okay, so Shura Puck's plate. Okay, Reaper. Great. Quickness. Looking for it. Okay, so one plus one to dexterity. Plus 20% fire resistance, minus 2 armor class. Not bad. Not bad indeed. Okay, so we got that. Shield of the Order, plus 4. So, is that meant to be a D or a P? Huh, okay. Go with P. Paragath, the Valiant, a great champion of the Order of the Radiant Heart. Oh, what do you know? You'd think he would have commented on that. Anyway, carried this shield into battle against a horde of invading Tanari, pouring through a gate to the astral plane. Gripped by holy fervor, oh, I probably should be segmenting this, but anyway, gripped by holy fervor, the mighty paladin single-handedly drove back the horde, then foolishly leapt through the astral gate to finish them off. The gate collapsed, and both Paragath and the shield were forever lost in the plains. Sucks to be him. Alright, so I'm a class bonus 5, one bonus to all saving throws, rune hammer plus 4. This dark steel hammer has a rune of power inscribed upon its head, and has many of the powers of a mace of disruption. Negative plane protection, not bad. Won't be utterly destroyed. Okay, that's not bad, actually. Yeah, I think I'll hold on to that. And this is minus 2, and it gives a couple of other thingies as well. This could come in handy too. So I think someone else had like a minus 2. Yep, he had that. Oh, he could actually cast Cone of Cold. I completely forgot about that. Well, this thing is also minus 2. 7. Okay. And oh, that's right, he's got that, but he's also got the protection thingy as well. And same for her. Okay. Alright, we'll give that to old Minsk. So, yep. 7, 7, and. Oh, wait a minute. Plus 1 dexterity. But wait a minute. 16. Oh, okay. Never mind then. Huh. Interesting. Oh, okay. It's the dexterity point that's really giving him the edge there. And some more fire resistance sounds good. Well, this is still minus 2. Okay. And yeah, that's still good. Perfect. Yeah, alright. And I suppose he can have that. Actually, how much is this? 1 and minus 2. And he's got protection plus 2 though. If we get rid of that, can I then put it on? Yes, 7 compared to 6. But this thing also provides plus 2 to saving throws, which kind of comes in handy as well. So, Yeah. And of course this is plus two as well, damn it. Well, alright, we'll leave it there for the time being, I guess. Alright, what about the shield though? Who can even use it? Okay, they've got plus two, he's got one. And she's got a bloody two-handed weapon. So really only one can use it, unless maybe she can. Oh yeah, two-handed weapon equips though. I think we'll just leave it with him then. So four, and this is five, and plus one bonus to save throws. Perfect. There we go. Lack of shields. Well, that's right. And he can have that too. Perfect. And we'll level him up. Oh, we can actually get a proficiency slot, my god. We can get it to plus four, that's with the Warhammer. So, this thing, as far as I understand it, should be plus five. 25 strength. That's a pretty good boon, actually. I'm pretty sure it's still plus five as well. Correct me if I'm wrong, okay? But yeah, I'm pretty sure it's plus five weapon. So, let's see, what else can we get? Sword and shield, sling. Yeah, we'll just go for a Warhammer, so what will we get with that? Grand Mastery, I think. I'm pretty sure we can't get plus 5. Or can we? Whoops. So, proficiency 1, 2, 3, and 4. So yeah, Grand Mastery is 4. Perfect. Alright. Plus 2 to hit, plus 3 damage, a selected weapon. Half attack per round. Wow. That's not bad, but yeah, I'm pretty sure, yeah, if someone could let me know, whoever's watching the stream, yeah, if you just let me know if, yeah, that Cromfreyer is a plus 5 weapon, but I think it is. But anyway, let's give them a fancy ability, actually running out there. Mass rays, energy blades, yeah, I've just got that. 0 and 0. Perfect. Okay.
You have a plan.
Pretty impressive loot, I'll say that much. Anyway, well, let's see what else we got around here. Probably not much else, but you never know. Yeah, just a nice little camp with nothing else to salvage. So it's just a staging ground. You'd think there would be supplies, maybe, given that they're meant to be housing an entire army around here, but well. Nope, real armies, they don't need supplies, apparently. Not at all. Got a couple of swords, yeah, they'd just be regular ones, and the dead demon. Oh, no, wait, got something to salvage in that barrel, actually. Which I'm sure will be totally worth it. Actually, what about this? Yeah, just regular long swords. And what do you know, actually, here are the supplies. Perfect. Oh, okay. That's a fucking dart. Yeah, we'll just give it that, that, and that. Bolt of Biting, Sunstone, Arrow of Fire, perfect. So, yeah, I suppose he can have that. And he can have that. Perfect. Looking good. Just as well that I actually had a look around. And yeah, just generic stuff. Perfect. Alright, well, let's actually see if there are any other goodies to be had. Then I'll probably segment this off into another video. Or I could just segment it off now, actually, and then finish the search. Nah, scroll, just finish the search off. Search instead, should I say. What a way to end the video, eh? The good old scavenger hunt. I think that's it. And we can't go across there. Yeah. Okay then, well, for YouTube people, I'll see you all in the next video.